250 grams of this. Yona just ivula kanjani kanishona ngosimhlanga scan. Udlusela. I'm gonna use butter and ice and sugar. I feel like I'm just gonna wing it because I like melted some butter in here. Y'all see that? And I think I'm just gonna add like a teaspoon of powdered sugar until like an icing forms. Wanna say hello? Hello, hello. Let's see. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Okay, let's get started. Like I ended up adding a dash of milk, probably around like 2 to 3 tablespoons to make the icing smoother, and then I topped it with some cinnamon. So now I'm gonna put it in the fridge for it to set.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, so right now I'm busy like making like a makeshift DIY nail removing solution. This is the state of my nails. Like this one's the only one that broke, but like the other ones are like lifting and like they're hella sore. So I'm like, you know what, I might have to just take them off. I have like this DIY thingy that I saw. I think I saw this like on Insta, where it's like you have like warm water, what is it, dishwashing soap, and olive oil. Well, not olive oil, like oil, cooking oil. And you like mix it all together, and then like you just soak your nails in there, and like they start lifting and coming off. I've done it before, it worked, but like barely. But I think like it's just because I like go too fast or something, like took it out too quick. So I'm gonna try it again today, since like most of them are lifting, so it shouldn't be that bad. So yeah, hopefully it works out. So this is what it looks like, and I'm just gonna soak my hands in here for like 20-30 minutes, or like basically until they start coming off. So yeah.
And smoking weed.
Oh, yeah. So today we're playing basketball at the courts. I'm here with my buddies. Yes, these are my nails. It literally bombed yesterday. I tried taking them out, didn't work. So you know what? Because my mood playing some basketball. It's actually kind of sunny today. This is the squad.
I'm on fire. Woo! Woo!
later.
So like we literally haven't had water for 3 days and it finally came back today. We've literally been like collecting, when I say we, it'd be my dad. He's literally been collecting water. So these are like our water tanks that we have in the house. And then we have like a big ass one like outside. And it's like, we've been like warming up water on like the stove to like heat up water for like showering. Because imagine 3 days, no water with load shedding still. So like there'd be moments where it's like, you can't even like warm up water on the stove top because there's no electricity in the house. So luckily we have like a gas stove. So we've been like warming up our water on the gas stove. But yeah, it's finally back. Which is great because I swear to God, like this morning I took a bath. I was living. I was like, well, last time I have this like actual water all over my body without like splattering it everywhere because I had to like bathe like DIY. But yeah, water is back. Load shedding didn't happen today, which is actually great because it was scheduled to happen. But you know what? I decided I might as well change things up a bit. Do you know what I mean? So yeah. I have a hair dryer and I'm about to blow dry my hair. Guys, this is tiring. I'm not even gonna lie. Like an afro is cute and whatever, but like it's been a while now. I wanna just change things up. The weather is getting warmer now, so I'm just like, you know, getting some of those summer vibes. So yeah, I'm about to see how far I get before load shedding happens or before I get tired. So yeah, let's get started. Listen, you know you have thick hair when your brush breaks. Literally just started and my brush breaks. So yeah, I guess now we're just gonna figure something else out. I'll probably use like a comb even to like comb it out and like blow dry it that way. It's probably just gonna take longer since I'm used to like doing it with a brush, you know what I mean? But anyways, let's get back into it.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, so I'm in bed now. Just finished blow drying my hair, so I just tied it up in a bun so I can go sleep. I'm all warm now in my hoodie. Well, not a hoodie, like a sweater per se. But yeah, I'm about to go to bed now. It's really actually kind of late. I'm so tired because it took me so long to actually do my hair. It took me like 2.5 hours. Then again, I did like take a few breaks in between because like, you know, a girl's got to rest her arms. But yeah, that's gonna be all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next week with another video. Bye.